The flowers and candles have piled up as the tears continue flowing in this Southern California community. All 11 victims from last Saturday's Monterey Park mass shooting have been identified on Tuesday. As police try to determine a motive on why Who Can Tran opened fire at the Star Ballroom Dance Studio on Lunar New Year's Eve, the Alvaro family is focusing more on honoring their patriarch, 68-year-old Filipino-American Valentino Marcos Alvaro, who was among the casualties. His son Val Anthony remembers his father fondly.
I'd want people to remember my dad as someone that cared or put others at the forefront, right? Whether it be supporting them, leading them. He was always there to help people. He was always there all to just enjoy the time with them. And that's one of the biggest lessons that sticks with me.
Valentino was born in the Metro Manila area and settled in Monterey Park, California in the 1980s. He worked in the maintenance department for a local hotel. He had plans of retiring in the Philippines in a couple years. Val Anthony says his dad had taken up ballroom dancing and had become a regular at the Star Ballroom Dance Studio for at least the past 5 years. His family describes him as the life of any party.
So my dad, whenever he would get into something, he'd go all in. He didn't like to do things he wasn't passionate about. So he's always been passionate about dance and music. So once he got involved in the community, in a specific smaller community of dance, it doesn't surprise me he was, you know, that involved. He doesn't like to, you know, kind of just be at the sidelines where he is. He likes to, you know, be a part of it and help out and contribute. So it doesn't surprise me he was as involved as he was.
As the Alvaro family copes with the unfathomable loss, Val Anthony further shares these words in honor of his father.
I want to say I'm proud of him. I don't think I ever got to really say that, you know, what he's done and who he is as a person. You know, his death here really makes you think about, you know, the life they've had and the impacts they've had on you. And it's because that's where, you know, they're reaching to you kind of stop. And so it's had me reflect on that and it really, how he's impacted my life and who I am today. And to know that he's done that to many other people.
He adds that the outpouring of community support has helped them get through this tragedy. While several fundraisers have been created for the victims, the family says what they need most is prayers for Valentino, who was a devout Catholic. As for the 10 other victims, the Alvaros also hope their stories could be shared and their lives celebrated as well, and not just become names on a growing list of mass shooting casualties in the United States. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Monterey Park, California.